Today we will show you how to create tooltip pages for your report. Tooltip pages are little dashboards that appear when mouse is hovered over their relevant field. To create this report, first import the data into Power BI. The link to data we have used for this report is placed in the description below. Select the sheet named Data from Navigator and then click on Load to import data into the Power BI. Rename the page 1 to Report. This will be the main dashboard. Then insert another page named Country and another one named Product. These two pages will be the tooltip pages. Go to the country page. From page information, turn on the Allow Use as Tooltip option. Import country field into the report. Change the visualization to bar chart. Import sales and cost fields into the bar chart. Make sure that the bar chart is clustered bar chart. Now go to the product page. From page information, turn on the Allow Use as Tooltip option. Insert a clustered bar chart into the tooltip page. Select sales and cost fields for the clustered chart. Select the product category field for the y-axis of the clustered chart. Drag the product category field and drop it into the tooltip field. Similarly, go to the country tooltip page and add the country field into the tooltip field. Now, go to the main dashboard and add a KPI chart there. Check the snap to grid option to make resizing and repositioning easy. Add the days from date hierarchy to the KPI chart. This will act as a nice, dynamic background for our report title. Turn on the visual borders for the KPI chart. Set the horizontal alignment for the call-out value and the title to the right. Insert a text box and enter an appropriate title for the Power BI report. Now, change the font size and place the text box right above the KPI chart. Change the transparency of the text box to 100%. Select year from the date hierarchy to create a slicer for years. Change the chart type to slicer. Go to the slicer settings and change the slicer style to vertical list. Place the slicer at an appropriate position and turn on the visual borders for the slicer. Insert an area chart with dates on x-axis and sales and cost on y-axis. Remove the day from dates to display sales and cost by month only. Place the chart at an appropriate location on the dashboard. Make sure that the chart type is area chart. Turn on the visual borders for the area chart. Select country from the fields to add a new chart showing sales by country. Change the chart type to a donut chart. Place the donut chart at an appropriate position. Turn on the visual borders for the donut chart. Create a copy of the donut chart to show sales by product categories. Place the chart at an appropriate position. Remove country field from the legend and insert the product category field instead. Now, let's see if our tooltips are working. We have two tooltip pages. One for country, and the other for the product category. The country tooltip page should appear as soon as you hover the cursor over a country field. Similarly, hovering the cursor over any product should display the product tooltip. It seems that our report with tooltips is working fine. Please ask any question or leave a feedback in the comment section.